Frightening crime is unfolding tonight. Police say a woman made a frantic 911 call from the trunk of her car yesterday.
Today, they found her car with her body in the trunk. News 13's Crystal Gutierrez reports from Socorro.
And we're going to miss her very dearly. She was the kindest person you could ever meet.
Janice Blevins says it's like living a nightmare. Police found her sister, 50-year-old Teresa Seiss, dead this morning inside her abandoned car.
I can't even imagine that somebody would hurt her.
Then she found out even more disturbing news.
Early this morning, police found Teresa's car just parked underneath the wooden bridge you see right behind me. Family members say when police looked inside the trunk, that's when they found the mother of three.
Blevins says police told her Teresa called 911 yesterday morning while she was trapped inside the trunk.
She called the police, but she didn't know where she was and said that a guy put her in the trunk of the car.
Since only a few vehicles pass through this arroyo on any given day, Teresa's car wasn't found until nearly 24 hours after the 911 call was made. But during that call, the family says Teresa gave police important information, the name of the man who kidnapped her. State police are now questioning him, but have not made an arrest yet.
I saw him the night that my mom was in the trunk of her car.
Teresa's daughter says they are heartbroken and outraged.
My mom used to make us dance when we were sad. And I hope she's dancing now.
I want justice, obviously, but it's not going to bring my sister back. It's not going to bring her back.
In Socorro, Crystal Gutierrez, KRQE News 13.
Police aren't saying how Teresa Seiss knew her kidnapper, but they also searched his house today. No word on what they found. Police haven't said yet how Seiss was killed.